You must practice at least twice every day. And the best times are towards the morning and the evening. When night passes into day and day into night, a state of relative calmness ensues. The early morning and the early evening are the two periods of calmness. Your body will have a like tendency to become calm at those times. We should take advantage of that natural condition and begin then to practice. Make it a rule not to eat until you have practiced. If you do this, the force of hunger will break your laziness. In India, they teach children never to eat until they have practiced or worshipped. And it becomes natural to them after a time. A boy will not feel hungry until he has bathed and practiced.